I think with the mound jump here, the A element might not be as straightforward. I don't know what Boyd talked to you all about. As we sort of think, I could see, you know, I'm always keeping in mind where Arthur might be a bit spooky out there, and certainly when stuff catches him in the right eye after he's seen it head on, I can get a little glance off. So I'm gonna, you know, my plan is to attack everything and to really be rotten smart tomorrow. So